inizia Sounds Good, il programma musicale generico di Radio Roma Futura, con voi LRZ, e questa è la seconda parte del top 30 della rivista americana Rolling Stone. Ricordiamo che la puntata precedente, ovvero la prima parte con le posizioni che partono dalla trentesima alla quindicesima, è riascoltabile in mezzo a tutte le altre del podcast di Radio Roma Futura nel contenitore Sounds Good, ovvero all'indirizzo www.spreaker.com/show/soundsgood. E allora, senza troppe parole, andiamo subito a sentire le posizioni che vanno dalla 15 alla decima, e partono proprio con un grandissimo gruppo, il gruppo inglese I Clash, con la loro London Calling. E allora andiamo a sentire.
The white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand. Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend,
is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly.
It's been a long